and Tanner Ritchie have called this red barn their home for the last several years. That all changed last week when it went up in flames.
It's been emotional, but we're very thankful for the amount of support we have.
The Ritchies lost everything in the electrical fire, including their beloved dog, who they had for many years.
Honestly, we're just listening to God and where He's taken us, and it's really to His glory that we are here, standing here, being able to talk to you right now.
Katy was our most recent teacher feature this past Monday. She's a library media specialist assistant at Metter Elementary and says the couple has received overwhelming support from both the school and Tanner's work.
Our work family has been so gracious and so kind to us through this tragedy. There was no question about the time that I needed to process things, and I have felt nothing less than their prayers and their love throughout this whole experience.
While the two are leaning on their faith and community to get through this, they know there's a long road ahead.
It is. It's a day-by-day process, but we take it slow.
Hand in hand, Katy and Tanner hope to eventually rebuild one day on this family land out in Metter. They both agree they couldn't get through this without their community.
It's been a roller coaster for both of us, and we couldn't ask for a better support system than what we have, and be more thankful that we live in a small town where people care and people are willing to get out of their comfort zone and ask you what you need and give you part of their life for your life to start over.
Reporting in Metter, Emma Hamilton, WJCL 22 News.